Okay, guys, Christmas morning breakfast. We're going with Quiche Lorraine. It's a savory classic. You should learn how to make this some point in your life. Go ahead and gather these ingredients and we'll get going. 1.5 cups bacon, 2 cups leeks, 2 cups shredded Gruyere cheese, 6 eggs, 1.25 cups half and half, 1 teaspoon dry thyme, and 1 pie shell. A little salt and pepper in the leeks. Give it a couple tosses. I'm just gonna let those cook down and don't snack on the bacon. Don't snack on the bacon too much. As the leeks are cooking, I'm gonna set my pie crust on a sheet pan lined with foil. We actually have quantities here for 2 crusts. We'll use half of this bacon, half of the leeks, and half of the cheese. And then I'll actually take half of our teaspoon dry thyme. And we got our 6 eggs. Boom, so beat them until they're well incorporated. And then to our eggs, we'll add our cream. It's just half and half, and half eggs. And we'll call that good on our leeks. Got our leeks, cheese, thyme, and bacon. You kind of mix that up if you want. The thyme's gonna float to the top. We just want it until it's set. When we shake the pan a little bit, there's not much movement. Then we'll take it out, cool it, and I'll show you how to cut it. Okay guys, so we got this out, it's done. I'm gonna let it rest at room temp for about 15 minutes. Then I'm gonna chill it, then we'll invert it, pull the pan off, cut it, put the pan back on, revert it, and then you'll be set, ready just to scoop it right out of there and dig in. Now it's all cooled down. I'm gonna set it right side up, piece of parchment on top. Flip it upside down. Quiche Lorraine, there's a reason this one's a classic. Great make-ahead breakfast for Christmas morning. Merry Christmas, guys.